Bovine viral diarrhea virus, or BVDV, is one of the world's most costly bovine diseases, causing reduced herd productivity, health, and reproductive efficiency. Stopping BVDV requires detecting and removing the infection source, persistently infected, or PI, cattle that continually expose other animals to the disease. But where do PIs come from? BVDV PIs are always created in the womb. More than 90% are created when the mother is infected with BVDV during gestation. About 10% are created when the mother is a BVDV PI herself and has a calf. Why is removing PIs so important, and how can you detect them? PIs can look healthy and unaffected by the disease. Without testing, there is no way to know which cows may be infected. Long transport in close quarters or commingling in the yard allows PIs to shed the virus and infect otherwise healthy cattle. The PIs continue aggressively shedding the virus once they join the rest of the herd. By the time you are able to test, the entire herd has been exposed to the threat of BVDV. Antibiotic costs can be as much as 85% higher, death rates can be as much as 40% higher, and weight gain can be as much as 40% lower. There is an easy and affordable way to break the PI cycle of infection. The SNAP BVD test provides results in just 20 minutes, so infected cattle can be quickly separated and healthy animals protected. Introduce the IDEXX SNAP BVD test into your protocol at the point of purchase or with any new additions to the herd. The chance of introducing PIs to the herd is minimized, and further testing will ensure that the whole herd is protected while commingling. The result is a healthier herd overall with more potential for weight gain, giving you a higher return on feed and yardage. Help stop the spread of BVDV in your herds with the IDEXX SNAP BVD test. Contact your authorized IDEXX distributor or visit IDEXX.com/SNAP BVD for more information.